Hello friends, welcome to my channel Electrical Master. This video we are going to discuss about what is switchgear. Let's go to the video. Switchgear basics. What is switchgear? We know what is switch. Switch normally we are using to control the electrical output on and off. Very similar, switchgear also used for the same purpose. But here, for normal switch, it will help to control the low voltage, like up to 240 volt, we can use the normal switch. For higher voltage, something like 3.3 kV, 6 kV and 11 kV, we need some higher component. Like this is the definition of switchgear. Switchgear is the combination of electrical disconnect switches, fuse or circuit breaker used to control, protect and isolate the electrical equipment. So for higher voltage, it is having high insulation is required for that to control that higher voltage safely on and off. That's the purpose we are using switchgear. And switchgear is used to de-energize the equipment to allow work to be done and to clear the fault downstream. With the help of switchgear, we can easily energize and de-energize the equipment. Energize and de-energize means very simple, like on and off the equipment. For example, we have the high voltage motor, something like 3.3 kV motors, and we want to do some maintenance in that motor, then we need to safely disconnect that motor from the power supply. With the help of the switchgear, we can easily switch off the motor and just de-energize we can remove that power supply from the switchgear. Then safely we can do the work in the downstream. After finish the work, we can easily close the circuit breaker and start the motor. That is the second point is saying. And third, switchgear mostly used in the generation, transmission and distribution system, and where the control gears are used in the consumer circuit. Mostly switchgears are used in higher voltage side. So ministry, MEWs, mostly we are using the switchgear panel to control and handle the high voltage, like 3.3 kV and 11 kV, more than that also. See this picture. This is the low voltage switchgear panel, and this low voltage switchgear panel, top side component is the low voltage component, like a relay and protection device over there, and the middle of the component, that is the circuit breakers. And downside, the bottom, it will be the CT and PT will be placed. See the another picture. It will be the medium voltage switchgear panel. Very simple, very same. Top side will be the protection devices, and center will be the breaker, and downside mostly in the CT PTs are there. Why we need switchgear? Why we need switchgear? Switchgear are necessary at every switching point in the power system, because there are several voltage level and fault level which has to be controlled and protected by accessible switching device and for isolation. I already told switchgear used for the higher voltage to control and safely on and off. For higher voltage like 6.6 kV, 11 kV, that fault current will also be very high. For example, some case over voltage or a short circuit will happen, that time it will produce the higher current. So safely we want to eliminate that fault current to the ground and protect the human being to affect from that fault current. So with the help of switchgear, we can easily eliminate these things. Second, switchgear also used to enhance system availability by allowing more than one source to feed the load. For normal, if you are having the switches, normal switches, we can connect only one input, only one incomer to the one output source. But suppose we are using the switchgear, it is the combination of group of feeders. So suppose if you are having one motor feeder, you can connect two incomer sources. Suppose incomer A 5 ampere, then you can run that motor with the incomer B. That is also advantage of using the switchgear. Third point, remote racking system are available which allow to operate rack switchgear from remote location without need to wear the protective arc plus assert shoot. It means the switchgear panel for like something like a higher voltage 11 kV and 33 kV panel, it is nowadays it's coming with the RCCP panel. RCCP panel means the same what are the device fitted in that switchgear panel, similar thing will copy to the another panel. From that panel we can easily operate the higher voltage circuit breaker on and off with the help of just on and manually you can press that push button, and also it is connected to the remotely system. From the DCS, you can give the command to operate that higher voltage panel on and off, and it will eliminate the risk of arc plus contact, and also no need to wear the operated that protecting coverall and protecting shoot, because we are operating in the only remotely. So remotely you can press on and off, that panel will communicate to the original switchgear panel to close and open the circuit breaker. So these are the advantages of switchgear. That's why we need switchgear to control higher voltages in the safely manner to on and off, and also protect us from that higher voltage and fault current. This is the switchgear basics. I hope you will understand. If you have any doubt, please write in the comment. And if you really like this video, please give a thumbs up and share this video to your friend circle. And please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.